McLaughlin here, and today I want to talk about Periscope. You're probably asking yourself, what the heck is Periscope? Well, I first heard about it was on the radio station, and people were talking about getting on Periscope, so I downloaded the app and started, you know, watching some of this crazy stuff. But Periscope is a live video streaming app for Android and iOS, and it's connected to Twitter because the startup behind the app was purchased by Twitter for reported $100 million in March of 2015. Periscope was released on March 26, 2015 for iOS, and on May 26, 2015 for Android. So in this report, I'm going to give you 22 reasons why you should be starting with Periscope today, and when you act fast, you're going to get my 5 tips to get the most out of your broadcast, as well as a free case study on how to make money from Periscope. So here's 22 reasons to get started with Periscope. Number one, it's still brand new. Periscope only started a few months ago, so there are only a lot of people that don't use it right now. So this is your opportunity to stand out in your market and become a Periscope celebrity in your market. If you could have the opportunity to go back in time with YouTube and build a channel full of great content from day one, you would, right? Number two, Periscope is free. You can download the app to your phone or tablet for free and start broadcasting right away. Number three, it's live. You're broadcasting live so your followers can see what you're doing at the specific moment you decide to do a broadcast. People really love reality TV and they love to connect with real people. Number four, it's easy. Periscope is really easy to use. If you still have trouble doing your first broadcast, you can find more info in our PDF when you actually download that and how to set it up live. Number five, people can interact with you. People can ask you questions right away and send you feedback. This way, you can give more value than just shooting a video. Number six, you can still grow in the algorithm. When you broadcast, people can tap on their screen and give you hearts. The more hearts you receive, the better. And you're going to end up a Periscope top list. And chances are, more people will see you. Number seven, stream what you're recording anyway. When you're like me and you want to just shoot daily videos, you can broadcast this while you're recording your video. And you can give extra exposure to your content in this way. Number eight, use Periscope in a death moment in your day. One day I was early for my friend to pick me up to a networking event. Instead of scrolling down on my Facebook or watching some stupid YouTube clips, I did a 15-minute Periscope broadcast. I shared some value, answered some questions, and got my Periscope followers interested in my business. Number nine, it's a great tool for research. You can ask your viewers questions, and you can find out what your audience likes to see from you, and what kind of products and services they're looking to most. Number 10, build a relationship with your viewers. Every time I build or do a broadcast, I see new people pop on. But I also see many people that follow me around all the time. And they see a lot of me and they'll actually start to know, like, and trust me when they follow me. Number 11, you're going to get followers that you would not have without going through Periscope. Periscope will put your broadcast in the summer where people never heard about you before can watch it. And from there, you can start to follow you. Number 12, you can connect to Twitter. Periscope is connected to Twitter, so every time you go live or, you know, with your Twitter followers, they're going to see the broadcast as well. Number 13, you can have a 24-hour replay. Your scopes will be available for 24 hours after you rebroadcast them. So when you share a big golden nugget, you can create scarcity with your following to go watch your scope while it's still there. Number 14, you can save your scopes to your phone. You can actually save the video you broadcast on Periscope to your phone or tablet. That way you can also upload it to YouTube and Facebook. Number 15, you can get followers that you would not have if you went if you got without Periscope. Periscope will put your broadcast on the summer where people never heard about you before can watch it. And from there, they can start to follow you. Number 16, you can get better in front of the camera. A lot of people are scared to do a video. Just share it with the world that you're doing, and it gets a lot easier and more comfortable to be in front of the camera, then it'll be much more easy for you to speak in public or speak from stage someday. Number 17, you get to share an experience. Periscope's tagline is to explore the world through someone else's eyes, so you can give people an experience they might not ever experience in their own life. For example, I live in Toronto, where I can actually walk down and show the CN Tower. And I can do a broadcast right from that. and people can see this from all over the world. Number 18, your viewers can share your scopes. People that are watching your periscope can share your broadcast with one easy press of a button. That way your following can even expand more. Number 19, broadcast for a select group. There is also an option to broadcast for a select group of people only. A great way to give premium customers something extra. Number 20, you get to show your latest product or project. When you have a business, you can use Periscope to show your latest product or project to your subscribers and followers first. For example, I saw a guy in a car showroom the other day filming his latest model as he was brought it in the showroom for the first time. And number 21, you can promote your webinars. If you're doing a weekly webinar, there are some golden nuggets from it, and you want to share your, with your followers on Periscope, you can give them a link in the webinar to get all the nuggets you'll be sharing. Number 22, you can use it for Q&A. If you're an expert on something, you can use Periscope to do some Q&A. For example, when you know a lot about online marketing, you can have people asking questions about that. If you'd like to get our free report and tips on Periscope marketing, just click the link down below or opt in on this page somewhere here, and we're going to share with you 5 tips to get the most out of your Periscope broadcast. My name is Gary McLaughlin. Again, thanks for stopping by and thanks for watching this video.